What now?
Hey, dude, I know something totally rockin' we can do.
Whoa, what?
Let's use our imaginations, man.
Barf that. Imagination is for turbo nerds who can't handle how kick-butt reality is. I'm a kick-butt reality master! I would rather die than be imaginative. I mean that.
Check this funny caption I just wrote.
No humor detected.
What? No, it's like this guy's problem is a tiger biting his foot, and talking to this guy isn't helping. Like, ouch, hey, this isn't helping, you know? Like,
it's not like you're supposed to shove some kind of butt plug in the asshole of your mind.
Homies help homies, always.
Drone One, pull up some happy nature music. Not that.
Yes.
As I stare out at this majestic scene, I can't help but think of my sister, Sarah. She said, Clancy, I'll loan you this money, but you have to promise not to spend it on a used universe simulator. And I said, Sarah, first of all, I'm getting a really good deal on the simulator. And second of all, there are beautiful, wondrous worlds inside these old simulators, full of intelligent beings with stories to tell. And I'm gonna interview them and put my interviews online and make a bunch of money and pay you back to suck my dick.
You know what time it is, buddy?
Adventure time!
Yeah, man! Eat up Zeta Master when you.
You know what time it is, buddy? Adventure time!
Clancy!
What?
You must go save Sparkle. Harvest the green oil and rub it into your simulator. Destiny calls but once in a lifetime!
I'll just go steal it from my neighbor.
Okay!